So my name's Kyle Batigi. I'm an aquatic biologist for Colorado Parks and Wildlife. I'm standing here today near Cameron Pass. We're up here to do our annual grayling spawn operation. Our brood lake is Joe Wright Reservoir. The grayling live in the reservoir for 11 months out of the year, and then they stage at the inlet and spawn up Joe Wright Creek right behind me here. So to collect the fish for the spawning operation, we use backpack electrofishing units to temporarily stun the fish and capture them. We hike down to the mouth of the inlet where it feeds Joe Wright Reservoir, and then we shock our way slowly up. A lot of fish will move up because they can feel the electricity. So we slowly work our way up, netting fish as we go and pushing them upstream. And then after the fish are netted, they get put into transport buckets or tubs that are then taken back to a central location where the fish are sorted. As soon as those fish come out of the water, they start flopping around as soon as you take them out of the electricity, and they're totally fine when they go into the bucket. We have very low mortality over this entire operation. So after the fish are sorted into males and females, we'll spawn them on the banks of the creek. We bring females in first. We actually just take a female and very gently squeeze a female and strip her of her eggs, which we strip into a pan. Grayling eggs are really, really small compared to most other salmonid species, so it's a really delicate process. We then take a male and we squeeze milt on top of the egg, add water and stir, and that's when fertilization happens. After we're done spawning the fish, it goes into a recovery tank that's oxygenated with really cold water, and we let the fish recover from the spawning operation for a few minutes. Once the fish are recovered in the tank, we'll take them to a net pen in the creek, and then we turn them loose when they're all doing okay. These 100,000 eggs taken today are raised, and then they get stocked out around the state in the fall as like 2-inch fish. The grayling spawn is one of the days I look forward to throughout my entire field season. It's just a spectacular event to watch this many grayling run up the creek and pile in here. And then we get to come in, catch them, spawn them, and perpetuate this resource for the state's anglers. It's pretty spectacular. Although grayling aren't native to Colorado, you know, it's a very unique fishery. People travel from far and wide to come and fish Joe Wright Reservoir, and to be able to continue this resource into the future for sportsmen and women to enjoy is pretty special. We'll be right back.